got his 6'5 receiver. That's Tim Patrick. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
Well, I can put my defensive cap on right now, and I know they're saying don't give up any big plays now. They've controlled this game throughout, and all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast as you should.
Well, this is taken